like bad bitches like me is hard to come by.
Out the corner of my eye, I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself?
Hey everyone, so it's 5:40. It's Monday. Kelly's like on his way to base. And I'm watching Seventh Heaven. I don't feel good. I'll film when I'm in the car heading to school. I leave in like 45 minutes, so.
I'm on my way to school. Kelly's gonna call me around 7. I am not starting off today very strong. And it's gonna be a very rough week. I think it's gonna end up being a really rough 4 months for me. I'm just trying to make it through. I don't know, it's rough already, and he hasn't even left yet, so, yeah, I'm on my way to school. I only have class till 9:50 today, so hopefully I can make it through that. If not, I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'll figure it out.
Today's Bible verse is Colossians 3:15. Let the peace of Christ rule in your hearts, since as members of one body, you were called to peace and be thankful. If you're wondering what I'm listening to, we are preparing for the Easter program, so I'm listening to that. Kelly's in a briefing right now, so he told me to call him when I get out of school, because by then he'll be able to talk to me. I'm really nervous. I'm scared. So yeah, I'm about to head into school. I'm gonna be late, but I really don't care right now. Everything I'm dealing with is way more important than school at the moment. So I was sitting in parking lot. So now I'm school. don't feel too good. But I should be okay. I really should eat something. But I feel way too nauseous to eat, so I just... I really just don't want to be here today. I don't want to be here anymore at all, quite honestly. I was on the phone with Kelly last night. I was like, you know, it doesn't feel real yet. It doesn't feel like you're actually leaving. And he was like, it's starting to feel real for me. He just said goodbye to his parents, like, you know, done the full, like, bye guys. And I was like, it just hasn't felt real for me yet. And I woke up this morning and I was just like, it's actually happening. Like, he's on his way now. It's hard, like, really, really hard, but we'll make it through this. So I'm on my way to work now. I'm feeling like really bad. I went to the doctors, and basically they just like, I'm sick, like, so. But I've talked to Kelly today. He's in a lot of meetings and briefings and everything. Guys, I'm in back drive through tonight.
Hey everyone, so I got home from work. I'm showered. I have a towel on. My parents want to try this thing on Pinterest. My grandmother told my mom about today on the phone. But it's this thing on Pinterest that they've also seen. I've seen where you go and you put Vicks on your feet and then you put socks on and it like prevents you from coughing or it keeps you from coughing. Apparently like it's worked pretty well for my mom so far today. So we're gonna go do it on me because I'm like dying. I feel horrible. And there's this thing going around. Well, we were watching the news tonight at work in the break room. Apparently like this is gonna be like one of the worst like flu epidemic in years. So I'm like, shit, you know, like I'm gonna get sick. So my Christmas tree up. I think I'm just gonna leave it up. Kelly's already in bed. He has an early day tomorrow, so yeah. I'm praying for him, praying for myself. Parents are praying for him, my whole church is praying for him. Your prayers are greatly accepted, so gonna go put Vicks on my feet. Hey guys, so I know I don't really have a lot of footage for today. I have like an upper respiratory infection or flu thing. And so I'm just really in bed all day. I have graham crackers, chocolate, pretzels, magazines I'm about to watch. Back to the Future. Been on my laptop. I've been talking to Kelly most of the day. He leaves in a few hours. So there's that. So yeah, everything's kind of getting like set up and like put together. Tomorrow I'll probably try to go to the gym tomorrow, and then I have, even though I'm not supposed to do anything really. Then there's choir practice. Yeah. I think that's about it. I can't really think of anything. So yeah, I guess if anything happens, I'll show you guys. So it's 4:34. I'm watching Jersey Shore on TV. Just got off the phone with Kelly, or on my laptop rather. Just got off the phone with Kelly. They're waiting for the bus. He won't be leaving for a few hours still, but they're waiting for the bus. Told me to distract myself and just watch TV and that'll be okay. So yeah, I've been watching TV. He's gonna call me as soon as he gets a chance. He's texting me also. So yeah. So I look a mess. I just got off the phone with Kelly, and he is on the plane. They're getting ready to head out. Of course, he told me everything was going to be okay and that I was going to be fine and that he won't be gone long, like he keeps telling me. But he's right. He won't be gone long. He'll be back soon. And then when he comes back, we only have a couple of months until I got out of Florida, and then he's gonna come, and he's gonna come stay with me for a little while, so we can go down and, like, visit his brother and everything, because he doesn't get away much, and so I think he really deserves to go, like, see everybody. So, yeah, I had Caitlin running around in her ball for a while. Been watching Jersey Shore. About to head to bed, so I put in the second, Back to the Future movie. So yeah, I know I look a wreck, but I really don't care. So she went downstairs, and of course I was like crying on the phone, and I was like bawling, and he was like, "It's okay, it's okay, don't worry." And I went downstairs, and she was like, "What's wrong?" And I was like, "I just got the phone with Kelly. He's on the plane." And she was like, "It's okay. We just every night we'll say a prayer for him." Everybody's praying for him. My whole church is praying for him. I put him in the bulletin. My whole church is praying for him. My family's praying for him. Both my mom and dad and, like, the rest of my family. My, birth family's praying for him. I got a lot of people praying for him. So, God is good and he will come home safe. I know it. He told me he will be careful and he won't be that reckless, so makes me feel better. But I'm gonna go now because I'm dying. So I'll see y'all tomorrow morning.
Hey guys, so I know you can't see me. It's 6:43. I'm on my way to school. I'm running a little bit late. I woke up this morning to a text from Cal. He texted me and said that he's in Alaska. So I've been talking to him. What the hell? So he's in Alaska. He has a 2-hour layover. And then he'll be on his way. Dang, I almost just ran off my driveway. So there's that. Today is an odd day. It's Wednesday. So I have school for 2 periods. So I'll be out at 9:50. So then I'm coming home because I am on like day 10 of feeling like shit. I cannot get rid of whatever is in me. So I'm going to end up having to go get antibiotics or something because this has been going on for like over a week now. My stomach still hurts. Yesterday I felt like I was like literally going through hell. I thought I was dying. I thought I was like having a heart attack. It was horrendous. So yeah, that's pretty much all that's going on right now is I feel like shit. I'm like depressed that I can't go to the gym. By doctor's orders, I'm not allowed to go and do strenuous activity. Pretty much it. 6:47, I have to be at school at 7:15. Oh crap, I'm screwed. So I'm in line. Heading to school. school. I talked to one of my teachers about recommendations. What else? We're reading / watching Hamlet in English, which I would not mind if my teacher didn't take 12 minutes to read a page. It's just like unnecessary and ridiculous. Then there's some drama getting started at school between me and somebody else, which kind of don't really want to deal with, but oh well. I'll do what I need to do. What else? Can't really think of anything. I feel a little bit better, like, cough-wise, but, like, stomach-wise, I'm, like, dead. Yeah. Looks like the next few days are gonna be kind of, touchy with school, but it's my senior year and I don't really care if everybody wants to talk about me or friggin' hate me. I really don't care. I've never been very popular any other year of high school. I don't need senior year to be very popular. So yeah, I'm gonna try to act mature during everything just because that's what Kelly would want me to do. That's what he always has wanted me to do, which is to handle things, drama more maturely, so I'll do what I can, but, yeah, that's pretty much it. It's pretty crazy so far. So he is on his way to his location. Not like purposely either. It was like a door was black, the like front bumper was like red, the hood was white, one of the other doors was green. Like you could tell that he got in an accident and he got like spare parts to like fix it until he could like paint them all the same color, I guess. So yeah, I should be home around like 10:30, maybe a little bit after.
Hey everyone, so it's Thursday. I actually slept in and missed first period, so I'm just going to go to the tech center. Can't even see me now. For cosmetology. And I woke up this morning early. I woke up at 4 o'clock to messages from Kelly letting me know that he was there and that he made it safe. And then we oohed for a while. So that was a good way to wake up. And then now I have work today and I have a doctor's appointment. Again. I think really that's it. I'm not sure if I have anything else. And then it's Friday. So, yeah. I guess I'll, if I get a chance, I'll film at tech a little bit. But apparently it's like exam day or something. I don't know. So we'll see. But I guess I will talk to you guys later.
Uh-oh, what'd you do?
I hurt my thumb.
Dude, I cut my finger at work on one of the fry boxes the other night, look. What's wrong?
Nothing. What's wrong with Rachel?
Yeah, what's wrong with Amber? I want to fucking know. You got fucking goldfish. You didn't even tell me. They're white cheddar Cheez-Its. That's even worse. Mm-hmm. Can I have one?
I have Cheez-Its on my phone.
Do you want to be on the vlog?
Video chat. Look right there. They've had enough.
We're at tech and we're doing our practical exams, which just mean we do a lot of bullshit. Like pin curls, and then what, we have to do a comb out, then we do a blow dry, straight, and then a spiral curl.
I'm about to get a new vision job, bear with me.
You just straight jacked a fucking ribbon?
I bet to pay for it.
What happened?
Yeah, straight up parkour. See, this was $1. I stole it.
You can't put this on the internet. This is brand new ribbon.
Like, vlog it out. Get some tape. Get some tape.
Dude, now I have this cough drop in my mouth and a fucking Cheez-It to eat. I gotta switch them out. Dude, Carly, I'm so upset that we went to Sweet Spoon and I didn't even get to finish my fucking frozen yogurt.
Dude, now I'm crying.
I want some Sweet Spoon.
See, you can't see that pink.
Carly, what are you doing after school?
Nothing.
Wanna go Sweet Spoon?
Dude, I look better than that.
I have money.
Well, fuck.
I have a Sweet Frog gift card, though.
Wait,
we can go to Sweet Frog and then we can go to Sweet Spoon. Because Sweet Frog doesn't have the mango flavor that I like.
Yeah, it does. It's the same thing.
And okay. Yeah. Does it have the pomegranate fucker?
No.
See? Fuck.
Oh, I don't know. I haven't been to Sweet Frog.
Because I'm pretty sure I have like a $3 gift card or something. I don't know.
Do you want to come with us?
When?
After school.
Today. I have a dentist appointment.
That fucks.
I know.
Pick me up.
I can pick you. Well, somewhere around like 3-ish, I guess. So now we have to go back out. You getting an iPhone today?
I already got it. I got it yesterday. And my dad just has to activate it yet. I wonder if he has. He probably has one.
Taylor!
What I think it is.
Is what you think it is?
That bandana.
Yes.
Hey, Dad, he got that from Route 21.
He did?
Yeah, I saw one of those at Route 21.
Are you serious?
Yo. He probably got it from his girlfriend or something.
I have to go finish.
He said he got it from his grandfather. He used to have like a ton of them, remember?
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
I feel like I'm dying. And Miss Bachelor has yet to comment on the fact that I look like shit. She normally
does. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, like, do I look like I feel good? No.
Hey guys, so I'm on my way to pick up Carly, and then we're gonna go to Sweet Frog because I gotta talk to her about something. So yeah, I'm trying to get adjusted to the time difference in Japan. So I think right now it's like 4 something in the morning. Let's see. Yeah, right now it's 4:47 in the morning over there. And it's 2:47 here. So I'm trying to get used to the time difference. I was supposed to go into work today, right? My mom called me out on Tuesday because I stayed home from school on Tuesday, as you guys know. They like called yesterday. Miss Wanda called and was like, "Hey, do I need to get somebody to come in for you?" And I was like, "No, I think I'm okay. As long as you guys think I'm okay to come in." I was like, "I'm coughing a lot and I really like don't know like if you want me on the food." And they were like, "Oh, we don't care." Blah, blah, blah. So I was like, "Okay." Then Kenny, one of the other managers, called me like a few hours later, or maybe I think it's actually like an hour later, and was like, "Do I need to get someone to cover your schedule?" And then Kenny had Jenna text me today, one of the girls I work with, and have her tell me that, you know, like, Kenny said I can work your shift if you want me to. So like, if they don't want me to come in, then tell me you don't want me to come in. Like, clear. I mean, like, I'm still sick, so I was just like, yeah, whatever, just take my shift. So my parents think I'm still going to work, but I'm not. But I'm not doing anything bad or reckless, so it's okay. So yeah.
Hey everyone, so now I'm out of school. It's 10:03. I'm gonna go cash my check. I only made $68.44 this week, so I only worked 2 days. And I gotta fill up my tank and everything, so then I'm gonna grab some breakfast. And, I'm gonna grab breakfast and then I'm going to head home. I was gonna meet Caleb at the gym, but I need to go home and sleep until I have to go back into work tonight because of this. So I'll be back. Eventually, I probably will be comfortable enough to carry a camera in with me, but today, because I'm just going and cashing my check, I don't want to, like, carry this camera in with me, so.
Yeah, I will see you guys when I get out.
I hope they weren't, like, hardcore staring at me. They probably were, though, because they're, like, right next to me. Or am I talking to the camera? License plate says I work 911. So like a 911, so you like work in an emergency room or like what? Maybe she's like one of those people like when you pick up the phone, look down at one, they're like, hi, how can I help you? You know what I mean? Or like, hi, what's your emergency? Whatever those assholes say. I'm not calling them assholes, I just like am referring to people. That's just like, I refer to people as like assholes and fuckers and twats and shit like that.
Okay, hey guys, so I'm on my way to work now. It's 2:34. Tonight I'm going to Buffalo Wild Wings, like I said, with some people from work. So, I can get on my driveway without like dying. so I already have my makeup done for that, so I don't have to do it later. My makeup's a little bit more caked on than I normally wear to work. Like contour is really, really heavy and everything. Just because I don't want it to like rub off on that work, and then even if it does like a little bit, like I made it dark because when we go to Buffalo Wild Wings, it gets freaking like dark in there. So yes. Hey guys, so I'm on my way to go. So well, I'll let you guys know. I'll fill you guys in from what happened last night. I ended up not going out with Caleb and them because, one, I worked till 10 o'clock, and Kenny, the manager, wouldn't let me leave early, even though I probably still shouldn't have even been at work yesterday because all I did was cough the entire time, and everybody was like, just please go the hell home, being sick like this, but he didn't let me leave early. So I did that. Then after that, Harvey and Scott and a couple other guys and who else? Corinna, one girl I go to school with, stuff, were up there. So I hung out with them for a while because I haven't seen them in a while. Then I helped Scott and Harvey hook up something in Scott's truck to make it go faster. And so then we took that out to see how fast it went. It goes really fast, but because of the wet roads, we were losing traction a lot. I like no battery left on this, so I hope it doesn't die. Then I'm training Carly today. I was gonna train Sydney, but her mom won't let her, so I have to try and see if I can fit her in tomorrow. So yeah, and I started filling out my application for Joe Blasco, which I'm so excited about. Heck yeah, I'm like thrilled beyond belief. Like, oh, this is gonna be so awesome. I looked at housing today, and there's some pros and cons about that housing that they recommend. There's like this one like complex, and it looks a lot more like a almost like a timeshare or like a hotel, really. And like they include everything. I mean, they include bed sheets, they include towels, they include dishes. Like, I don't know how much of that I want, you know? Like, I don't know if I want to like have sheets provided.
provided for me. I don't want to be, like, living in a hotel. I want to be, like, living in, like, an apartment, like a house. So, I don't know. I'm iffy on that. So, we'll definitely have to check out housing when we go down. I barely coughed for the past, like, hour, and now I'm coughing nonstop. So, I'm heading up there. I'm not training until later on, so I'm going to hang out with a couple of my friends for a while, and yeah, that's pretty much it. I didn't really put much makeup on today. Well, I had a consult earlier today. I had a client. I had a consult for makeup, so I did put makeup on, but, like, eye makeup-wise, I just have winged liner. I don't even have, like, waterline on. I just have winged liner and mascara. And then I have blush, contour, foundation. I'm testing out my Makeup Forever Matte Velvet Plus. I mixed it in with my Derma Blend the other day, so, like, I didn't get, like, the full impact of it. But so I have that on. I figured I would put that on to go to the gym. Not to go to the gym, like, I'm going out and stuff like that. But I'll be at the gym later because I have to go work out, you know. So, I figured I'll try it out today since I know I'm going later, because then I'll see how, like, if I get, like, oily, because it's the Matte Velvet Plus, it's supposed to keep your face matte. So we'll see how that works out. I'm actually totally digging the whole weekly vlog thing because I don't know. I just think it's a lot of fun because I can do vlog every day, but I don't have to worry about, like, getting it up that night, you know what I mean? So it's like daily vlogging, but for the busy person, I guess. So yeah, I'm gonna drive up there and see everybody, and then I'll update you guys a little bit later. I can't stop sneezing and coughing. So last night I hung out with Scott and Harvey and who else? Basically, just, like, a bunch of people, mainly Scott and Harvey, though, and had a lot of fun, and then, now it's Sunday, and I'm gonna hang out with Scott for sure. I know Scott and I are hanging out, and I think we're gonna go four-wheeling with Harvey and a couple, and I think a guy named Ben and stuff. There should be, like, a bunch of people, so, because I've never been four-wheeling, and they're all like, you've never been four-wheeling? So they're gonna take me out, I think, four-wheeling, so I'm kind of excited. I did my nails. They came out really good. But of course, I always have one finger that's messed up. Look at that thumb. Look at how effed up that is. Ugh, it sucks. So yeah, I'm just kind of chilling at home for now. I'm not gonna put my extensions in today, I don't think. So yeah, I'm gonna go see what's up with the guys, see what they're doing. So yeah, Kelly's doing good. I talked to him yesterday. So yeah, that's pretty much it. My friend Deanna, the one who I work with, who's pregnant, she might make me the godmother. Like, she's actually really considering it now, and I'm so excited. I'm, like, really excited for that. So she's gonna take me with her for her next ultrasound, and that's when we'll find out the sex of the baby, and I'm so excited. I never thought I'd ever, like, be, like, a godmother to, like, some girl I met at work's child, but, like, I love Deanna. She's the sweetest person ever. So I have no problem being her child's godmother. And I'm gonna help her plan the baby shower, because she has, like, no idea what to do, and I, like, adore stuff like that, so I'm gonna help her plan. So yeah, it should be, like, a lot of fun. So I'm gonna go, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye. She looked at me, and this is what she said: oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back. Though you know I wish I could. Another.
rest.